We're playing one more song with the Beatles, and so you guys know, after this, stick around for the cutoffs. I never met them or anything, but I hear they're really awesome, just incredible. I'm not biased, so you should really check them out, definitely. Anyway, let's play one more song. So, yeah, here it is. Somewhere the black man is a young boy rocking blue. One day he's going right off with another guy. And he's going rocking in the high. Rocking like that, so he hit that door. So one day he walked into town and booked himself a room in the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room. Only to find a young wild boy. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seems, had broken his dream by stealing the girl of his fancy. Now she and her man, who could call himself dead, were in the next room at the hotel. Rocky bursting and grinning a grin, said, "Daddy boy, this is a showdown." Rocky collapsed in the corner. Oh, yeah, yeah. Rocky came in. Jim proceeded to lie on the table. Said, "Rocky, you met your match." Rocky said, "Doc, it's only a scratch. And I'll bet a doctor as soon as I am able." Now Rocky Raccoon fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Checked out and left it no doubt.